Okay, no questions about the movie.
Okay.
No questions about me.
Okay.
No questions about Rodman.
I'm Rodman Flender. I'm here. I directed the movie Conan O'Brien Can't Stop, and that's why I'm here. It's the world premiere of the documentary.
And I'm Conan O'Brien. I'm the subject of the documentary Conan O'Brien Can't Stop.
Sheboygan. I kill him in Sheboygan.
Well, it's a documentary that captures Conan at a very specific point in his life and career. It was just over a year ago that he found himself in an unusual situation with his former employer, and he didn't know what to do, and it was a very improvisational time in his life. And I thought, wow, this is a very interesting moment to capture.
There's an interesting thing about this movie, which is when Rodman started shooting, it was just a few weeks after I went off the air, I believe. And
right.
I don't know if I'm going to get a job again in television, and if I do, what it's going to be. I don't know what I'm going to do for a living. I'm kind of still stunned. You can see that in the movie. And I'm trying to figure out what to do, and that's when I came up with the idea to do a tour, a music and comedy tour.
How's that first show going to go? What do you think, Sona?
Very early on in the film, before the main title comes up, I ask you, you say this tour is all about having fun, and I ask you, can you have fun without an audience in front of you? And hopefully...
It's a funny moment. You can just see me not... It's the one time in the movie I don't have an answer.
To me, the end product seems to be a film about addiction, and the title, Conan O'Brien Can't Stop, well, there's a lot that Conan can't stop doing. I mean, when he found himself in this situation, I think a lot of people...
Can we break in really quickly and just say, when he says addiction, he means addiction to performing.
Right, right. I'm
okay.
going to say
this
that.
Is not the great interview you thought you were getting a second ago.
Right.
Addiction to performing.
Right.
I don't use any substances, never have. I'm sort of addicted to cheese popcorn.
I need room here. Everyone give me some room. Get these people back. I want everyone back. No. No photos.
So much of my life in the last year and a half has been about being honest about things and letting people see, you know, for better or worse, I'm human. I'm a performer, and I take my work very seriously. I get very down on myself, and I get very intense. And I thought, why perpetuate the myth that I'm someone that's always smiling and laughing and saying, ha ha ha, we'll take a break, we'll be right back. I think there's this need or this desire to perpetuate these images where everybody on TV is happy and thrilled all the time. It's probably why the rest of us that watch television are so depressed. We think, why can't we be like them? We need to be on medication.
Call me Conan, please.
Essentially, I am who people see on television over all these years, but there's other stuff going on. I would say that I have more gratitude now, strangely, after everything, and I'm at a really good place, and I love going to work every day. There's a sense of not we have to do a television show, but we get to do a television show.